This is Chicago's very own WGN News at 9.
Pope Francis suggesting it might be possible for the Catholic Church to bless same-sex unions. Today, the Vatican published a letter the Pope wrote in July to five conservative cardinals who challenged him to uphold traditional Catholic traditions on homosexuality. While Francis affirmed that matrimony is a union between a man and a woman, he suggested the church study if there are blessings for gay couples. The letter marks a reversal from the Vatican's current official position that gay unions are a sin.